Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today we are going to learn how to change color of an object in Adobe Premiere Pro. There are several ways to change color in Premiere Pro, but I find the following method easiest and fastest. So, let's get started. I have added a video on my timeline, and I want to change the color of model's dress. To do this, select the clip and then go to Lumetri Color. Here click on the curve section. Now open Hue Saturation Curves. We'll work in the second graph, that is Hue versus Hue. Click on Hue versus Hue Color Picker tool, and in the preview panel, select the color you would like to change. Now, you will see three dots on the graph line. Click and drag the middle dot upwards or downwards to change the dress color as you desire. Make sure to drag the dot straight upwards or straight downwards only. If you move it sideways, it might change the similar colors in the surroundings too. You can make several cuts in the video clip and change the color of each clip differently, just like you saw at the beginning of this video. If you found this video helpful, consider subscribing to the channel and share it with your friends. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.